of your favorite Disney characters from 14 Disney stories will come to life at the Mall of East Arena. So that's like watching 14 Disney movies in one. So I'm sure everybody's excited to see that. Second, we will give you more than 30 of your favorite tunes to sing and dance to. Because who doesn't want to sing the Disney tunes, right? And last, but definitely not the least, we will witness a first-time appearance of our special friends, Nick and Judy from Zootopia in an exclusive pre-show. So before we go further and discover more of Disney on Ice, celebrates everyone's story, I'd like to greet our executives from the SM Group, all right? Our dear sponsors, BLDT and Metro Bankcard, of course, and our friends from the press. Give yourselves a round of applause for being here today, guys. Thank you. Thank you so much. We appreciate your presence. And of course, we have lots more surprises in store for you later on. Us here today for Disney on Ice. There's also another special reason why we're here, which is you guys, okay? It's you and the loved ones you choose to spend those magical moments with that make this event really, really special. So, let your eyes be filled with light as all of these great things are going to happen as you believe in the magic. This year, Disney on Ice celebrates everyone's stories by telling inspiring stories that we all love since we were young up until now. Because I'm sure that we all grew up with Disney. I mean, I know I did. I have lots of favorite Disney movies, from Beauty and the Beast, Little Mermaid, even new ones, Rapunzel, Flynn, who's my favorite character, by the way, and is my biggest idol. I always try and do the smolder to get the ladies, right? So let's have all our own favorites when it comes to Disney characters. But what makes us united is that in every Disney story, there are never-ending, inspiring characters. We have a